Listen properly.
So we are on the inside of the venue, the baseline. I think Rust are about to come on, and yeah, this is what it looks like. My mate Greg, he's not a metalhead, but he's at a metal show. Greg, tell me what you think of the metal show so far.
Very nice. And Aaron said I mustn't be funny, so I have to be honest.
Sure, it's not awkward at all, dude.
So, there's that, what did you call the device? There's Greg over here.
Well, the device is called an anti-burn and looks like a douche device.
I'm going to get a close-up of the anti-burn and looks like a douche device. Yeah. And really, what it's doing over here is it's a mechanism to prevent, well, I guess, hair from burning. And we don't want that sort of thing happening.
We don't want to do because, you know, burnt hair is only so cool. It's good for the theatrics. The actual moment, not so much.
Oh,
weird.
Thank you very much.
Thank
you, sir.
Hello, I'm Aiden's Vagina, and welcome to Witchfest.
You're Aiden's Vagina.
I'm Aiden's Vagina.
I'm not going to try to describe it because I don't know. All I do know is I'm enjoying myself.
Seriously,
fuck you.